Okay, so I am filming an impromptu video here. I actually have not done an update on my Biocube in some time. I need to get on that soon. But I walked in the house today after work to see this sight. This is Dwight. He is no longer in his shell. His shell is right here. And he's sitting on this rock. And I don't know what the heck he's doing. He is still alive. He's still kind of clawing away at something there. I don't know if he is molting or he's injured or he's dying. I'm not really sure. But I thought it'd be interesting just to film this because I've never seen anything like this. I've never actually seen a hermit crab out of its shell to this extent. So I'll keep you posted. Check out the A-cam, by the way. It's looking awesome. But yeah, once again, here's Dwight's shell. And this makes me very sad because Dwight's one of my favorite creatures in the tank here, so I hope he's okay. He's actually... I'm not sure what he is doing. I have no idea. But I will post... probably by the time I post this video, I will have an update on his status, whether he made it, did not make it, or he's doing something weird. I'm not sure what he's doing. Okay. All right, I'll be back with an update. Okay, so we're back a few minutes later. We still have Dwight. Now, what I did is I actually picked up the shell that was once down here, and I put it right next to him because what I read online is that sometimes hermit crabs can molt outside of their shell, or sometimes they can be like something in their shell is irritating them, like some sand, and they'll want to climb out of their shell. And maybe what happened is he climbed out of his shell, and he climbed out of it on a rock and then it fell to the sand or something like that. But at this point it looks like he might try to get back into it, or I don't know what he's doing. Now he's just sitting on top of it. So I may potentially have to get him a larger shell, but I don't know if I'll be able to do that today because most of the stores are going to be closed by the time I'd be able to leave here. So I'm just hoping that he either gets back in his shell or he's able to make it for a day. So I'll keep everyone posted. Hang in there, Dwight. It is with sadness that I film Dwight's empty shell as he did not make it. The next morning he was on the bottom of the tank. And it was all due to the fact that I did not have a larger shell for him. So when I get a new hermit crab, which I will be doing soon, I will make sure that I have a larger shell somewhere in the tank for when it grows, it can, you know, hop out of its current shell and get into something a little bit bigger. So Dwight, you were a good hermit crab. Sometimes you were a big pain in the butt as you would poke at some of the coral. And you were pretty aggressive about making sure you knew what was going on in the tank, but you were a really awesome dude to have in the tank. So I will get another hermit crab in the future, but Dwight is gone but will never be forgotten. So I will end this video with a short moment of silence for Dwight. And I thank you guys for watching. I'm the Fish Tank Guy, and I will see you on a future video.
Myself, what a wonderful